I'd like to join the circus and go and have some fun. That'd be good.
And what will you be in the circus?
Definitely a clown.
Daar zijn we weer met de favorieten van. En deze keer hebben we de favorieten van Rob Cross, de wereldkampioen, de world champion.
How you doing?
It's a pleasure to have you here,
Thank
Rob.
You.
We're gonna try and find out a little bit more about you, about your favorite things in life.
Okay.
All right, first one, your favorite night out.
It's probably not a night out, it's a night at home with the kids on the sofa watching films.
You're the third one today that says exactly the same. I want to stay at home.
Not so extravagant.
It's a good thing, it's a good thing. What will be your dream job, your favourite dream job outside of that?
I was going to say, I'd like to join the circus and go and have some fun. That'd be good.
And what will you be in the circus?
Definitely a clown.
What's your favourite household job?
I give them to the missus, so I don't do them.
Really?
Yeah, that's why I pay her.
Your favourite?
She's going to eat me for that.
What's your favourite animal?
Animal? I quite like my dog, actually. I've got a Chowski, so he's husky cross chow. He's quite nice. He looks, he's very fluffy.
How old is
he? Sort of 11 months, nearly a year. So when we first got him, he looked like a fox, I suppose. But yeah, anything extravagant, probably tiger, white tiger. So,
ooh,
be nice.
Your favourite car?
If I could have anything,
everything.
I'd have to have a Bugatti.
What?
A Bugatti, the fastest car in the world.
He likes the things fast.
Probably wouldn't survive if I drove that, so.
You have wouldn't a license, so though, good. Don't you?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
That'd be even worse, wouldn't it? Kill yourself while you're not allowed.
Your favourite holiday country? You can go anywhere in the world.
That's a difficult one, actually, because I'm not one for holidays. I do quite like Disneyland, so with the kids and stuff, it's a lot for them to do. To see their faces and everything's very extravagant. So probably take the kids there and do a few bits there. We did at the start of the year, we went to Euro Paris, so it was good.
Sure, family good. Man.
I love them the bits.
Yeah, that's good, it's always good. Your favourite referee?
Oh no, it's going to put me in a fear now.
Yeah.
And, Russ Bray.
Russ Bray, your favourite finish?
Up a loads, 140 though, what in the world's 18, 18, double 16.
It's a nice one, it is a nice one. Are you into football?
A little bit, I support Chelsea.
What's your favourite football player?
Football player, here we go. It's got to be Messi from Barca.
Yeah,
he just unreal, he don't dive. He's got a prestigious career, amazing.
Favourite movie?
Law Abiding Citizen. You've never going to hear that, have you? Gerard Butler. No, it's good. It's good.
All right. Everything I don't know about, I'm going to Google afterwards. I'm going to look at. So I'm going to look at that
one.
Next
one's
time
a bit ruthless, actually.
Your favourite book?
I don't read.
Okay. Well, fair enough. TV guide, pick me.
Oh, if I could do a book on myself, that would be my favourite one. But there you go.
Wait a few years. Your favourite music genre?
I do quite like R&B.
Favourite song?
It's a difficult one, actually. I'm quite like R. Kelly, so it's quite good.
What's your favourite walk-on song, if it wasn't your own? Another one. What would it be?
It was actually played yesterday, but I don't know what it's called. I can't remember. I think Joe Cullen's got it.
Ah, I know what you mean. We're definitely going to find it. I know what it is, but I'm terrible with music, so you've got nothing. Favourite food?
Curry. Definitely.
That's easy, wasn't it?
Spicy, yeah. That was good.
Like a spicy? Vindaloo? Or?
Yeah, probably Madras.
Madras.
Yeah. If I take Vindaloo, my ears will blow off.
Last one. Your favourite non-alcoholic beverage?
Non-alcoholic? I'm quite like a... That's a hard one, actually. And I drink a lot of Coke, so... I'm probably
All right, we know a little bit
it
more about
it. Should be water though, shouldn't it?
Yeah, it should be. Thank you very much, Rob.
I'll probably need it.
Come on, man. Don't get me started on that one. That's
Thank
it,
you.
Dames en heren. Rob Cross, we weten nu wat zijn favorieten zijn.